She's gotten rid of you.
It was just a generic message saying that they were going to they're going to shut down the badger set in the orchard. It just said that, you know. And if I wanted to talk to anybody, I could ring this number.
Right.
I don't think it's 7 years. It's not like they could have actually spoken to me in person. So because I was having such a bad day, I didn't think what I was doing to be completely honest. I was on Facebook and I just posted what they'd sent me, not thinking that anybody read my blog anyway. It was just like getting out of my system sort of thing. I just put what they'd said, and then I said, you know, it doesn't surprise me because, you know, they don't really like having the badges there, but it saddens me.
Would you mind not walking quickly because you'll frighten my birds? There's two sandpipers over there posing nicely side by side, and I'm about to take a picture.
I'm videoing them.
You're videoing
them? And all your raucous comments, I should hold them for posterity and send them to you with a ransom note. With a ransom note.
Just delete it. Silence.
These are good doing this, preening away.
I don't even know if that's in focus, but
oh, can you see this?
I have taken a picture. Could you ask the sun to turn up a bit?
I think my sun.
If you should.